Okay, let's see here. I am alive. So it says. Alright, welcome everybody to Outlast Whistleblower. So let's see here. This one. So, we're gonna be playing this one. So just sit back and enjoy the ride.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at hand. Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting.
They're cutting it close. Next patient will be coming out to your place.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Park, finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging in faces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out, and we're blind inside his head.
Psychologist Chamberlain asked them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
No.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to its programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not again! No, no!
Calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see them!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Oh, that was unpleasant. I fucked up. Oh god, where am I? Hours could have passed, or weeks. Brain was filled with static. They made me watch the engine. Have to get help. Have to call for help. Lisa, I'm sorry. If I die, I know you'll find me. I know you won't rest until you find me. I hope you will find this camera with my corpse. I hope that the evidence on it does what it couldn't, what I couldn't, expose the truth. Lisa, baby, I'm so sorry. I effed up. I thought I was doing the right thing, but I effed up very bad.
Do it! come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Stick around with our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You'll keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
I'm a doctor. I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I've been. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Oh man, missed the battery. Oh well. Where'd he go? Oh, they went outside. Miss Grant, saying. Say it'll be us to let them know I do not live.
powerful.
No, thank you.
You were mine!
I even knew you were there, and yet you still scared me. I knew he was there, and yet he still scared me. It's not very nice. What the hell? That's not fair at all. Not fair. Not fair at all. Well, I think we've just about had enough horror for one sitting. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.